Hey girl, hey, what's up? This is Coach Cass, America's go-to love coach and matchmaker. What's up? So today we are talking about how many dates does it take to get to the center of exclusivity, right? How do you get exclusive? How many dates does it really take, Coach Cass, until we're exclusive? Are you ready? It all depends. It really does. There is no perfect science when it comes to that, but I'll let you know it's important for you both to be on the same page. So what does that mean? I remember when I was dating my husband back when we were dating, and it had been 90 days, and I was really wondering what was going on when it came to our relationship. And I started to realize that, yes, I've met his inner circle, I've met his people, we had been on great dates, but were we really an item? Were we really exclusive? So I had to bring it up, literally. I said, hey, what are we? It had been 90 days to me, you know, in the business world, that's like the probationary period. I think I was choosing him. So was he choosing me? And it was a bit uncomfortable because I put myself out there for rejection, right? It could be that he said, no, I think it's good the way it is. No, let's not change anything. But instead, he said, we're together. We're exclusive. And that put me at rest. Now, for some of you, I know for a fact on the first date, there has been instances where you both felt like, hey, this may just be it. And that's okay. And for others, after 10 dates, you said, okay, this may just be it. So it's so important for you both to be on the same page. Can you say it with me? On the same page. Have the conversation, because when you have the conversation, you're clear, you're open, and your heart is still intact. Because oftentimes what I see happen is that you're a serial monogamist. You find a guy, you like him a lot, you've been on a couple dates, and you decide to be exclusive. You might shut down your online apps, you stop going out, you stop meeting people, but guess what? He's still meeting folks, dating, and going out, and you're upset. You feel like he's cheated on you when you never had the conversation of what are we and are we exclusive. So I invite you to just pay attention. Pay attention to your dates, pay attention to the conversation, and if you feel that it's heading down that road, or if you feel that you're ready to head down that road, it's a simple thing to have the conversation. Don't let it be guesswork. I don't care if you're 27, 37, or 67. At this age and stage in life, it's important to be clear versus to guess. It's important to be clear versus guessing. Can I get an amen? Amen. All right, down below, I want you to write in the chat how long you think it should take to be exclusive. I love you guys so much. And don't forget your free gift. There's a free gift down below. Make sure to click on the link and get it, because you really want your love life to upgrade. Remember, you're just one relationship away. Mwah! I absolutely love reading your comments below my videos, oh my goodness, and reading your emails. So make sure that you're doing that. Write me, hello, I'm actually reading. I love you guys so much, and I can't wait to hear from you again. Bye.